I'm George Nesbitt and I started rowing in Hobart. One of the toughest moments I faced was, the first one was probably when I was starting in the sport. I think when the results aren't coming and people just see you giving up all this time and grinding away, they're like, what is she doing? So I think you really need to have a strong sense of sort of self-belief and determination to keep going.